Grubbing Road Trip Style, next on TravelWishTV.com. Hi, I'm Lisa Lista, and you're watching TravelWishTV.com, where your travel wish is my command. If you're on your big road trip and you're starting to get hungry from a long day of driving, resist the urge to pull over at the first fast food chain restaurant you pass, because you don't want to miss out on one of the best parts of the Great American Road Trip. Authentic diner food, old-fashioned diners which serve strong coffee and delicious American comfort food, litter America's highways and lonely roads, and they get much of their business from weary travelers like yourself. And diners are more personal than the big corporate chains, featuring quirky waiters, waitresses, and patrons who might have some interesting stories to tell you that you wouldn't get if you pulled over for a Big Mac or a Whopper. Route 66 is famous for having tons of old-fashioned American diners, and you can find out where some of the best places to pull over for a bite to eat during your road trip on the web or in travel guides, or just be adventurous and try one for yourself. But make sure you don't miss out on the diner experience, because friends don't let friends have all their road meals at fast food restaurants. They can get when they're at home. I'm Lisa Lista for TravelWishTV.com. Keep watching for more road trip tips.